Today, I am going to show you a DIY for a rosy glowing skin. So without wasting time, let's get into the video. So I'll be showing you a very quick DIY remedy for rose glow face mask. I personally have been using this face mask for last week and it worked wonderfully for me. So if you're worried about getting a skin issue with this face mask, then don't worry, because this is a very safe and sound remedy. I never recommend any DIY without giving a trial on me. And if you're new to my channel, then please subscribe and press on the bell icon. So let's get into the video. So roses are known as the symbol of love and beauty since ages. That is why they have always been an essential part of the decor of most Indian weddings. But the uses of this gorgeous flower are not just limited to expressing love or enhancing the beauty of a place. As pleasing as roses are to the eyes, they are gentle on a girl's skin too. The calming effect of its oil, water, or just the petal works wonder on a girl's skin and even a scalp too. So let us unveil some amazing beauty benefits of this lovely flower for you all. So I'll straight get into the point and say you about the DIY. So the first thing is, there are basically four ingredients for this rose mask, which is a fresh rose face mask. And what you have to take is 1 teaspoon of honey, 6 to 8 rose petals. And that is your preference if you take it as a dried rose petal or a fresh rose petal. And then 2 teaspoons of rose water. And at last, 1 teaspoon of plain yogurt. So what you have to do is stir till you have a smooth paste. Apply this on your face and neck and wait for 10-15 minutes. Then after that, rinse it off with warm water. Your skin will feel super hydrated and shall recover its lost nutrient. And the science behind this face mask is that the natural oils found in roses helps to lock moisture into your skin, keeping it silky smooth. So they are specially good for sensitive skin because the sugars in rose petal soothes the complexion and it helps in brightening your face, it removes the tans, it reduces the blemishes. So you could give a big thumbs up for this DIY. One of the great reasons roses work well on the skin is because it is packed with healing properties that helps to make it soft and smooth. Using a pack with rose petal will help you achieve that natural glow in no time. For this face mask, which is the second DIY remedy I'm going to say you, what you have to do is take a handful of rose petals and dry them out in the sun so you can turn it into a powder. Once you have made it into a powder, add 2 tablespoons of it with 1 tablespoon of wheat flakes, and then add a bit of milk to combine all the ingredients together. You should leave this pack on your face for at least 20 minutes, and after drying them, just rinse it off with lukewarm water. So that's for the end of the second face mask. I was thinking to end this video with 2 DIYs, but then I thought, why it shouldn't be a 3 DIY remedies so that you could feel that you got a bonus tip. So what are we waiting for? Let's move to the next DIY. So this DIY is very quick and very easy to do because this takes just only 2 ingredients. So this is a very easy and a basic mask using a rose water and a sandalwood powder. It is meant to cleanse the skin from impurities, meant for combination and oily skins, clears your acne and leaves behind the beautiful aroma of a rose. So to make this mask, all you have to take is 2 teaspoons of sandalwood powder. If you want, you could also add a pinch of turmeric and then mix it well using a rose water. Make a thick and a smooth paste and apply on the skin, leaving the eye and mouth areas. So wait for the pack to dry for 20 minutes, then rinse off with cold water. The pack might not necessarily go in one wash, so clean the face again after pat drying your face once again. this pack is suitable to be applied up to thrice a week. It is one of the best evergreen homemade rose face pack. So what are you waiting for? Just go and give it a try. So another reason why you have to try out any of these remedies is because, as I have already mentioned, rose flowers have been recognized as a sign of love and beauty. The mesmeric, soothing and sedative rose scent is always known as one of the most appealing flower fragrances. But this beautiful flower doesn't merely express love, but there are countless advantages for the oil and water obtained from roses, especially for skincare. So for centuries, the rose flower has been used for a lot of medicinal as well as beauty purposes. It is amazing that rose petals have a wide variety of advantages for skin and hair. Some of the core advantages of rose petal powder or rose petal face pack has been said by me. So I hope now you could use them without worrying. So just give them a try and comment down me the results you get from using this face pack. So until then, keep watching my videos, and if you didn't subscribe to my channel, please subscribe and give a thumbs up. So take care and bye bye.